to some of these other questions we've got. Okay, we have got another question from Sister Aya here. She says, my husband prays his salah sometimes out of time, sometimes altogether out of the time. At the end of the day, he prays them all together. How do I go about advising him? She says, I'm a revert to Islam, and thus I don't really know how to advise him, how to correctly come towards him and advise him.
Amazing. So you are a revert and you're advising your husband to pray on time. You can remind him that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Maryam in verse number 59, فَخَلَفَ مِن بَعْدِهِمْ خَلْفٌ أَضَاعُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَاتَّبَعُوا الشَّهَوَاتِ فَسَوْفَ يَلْقَوْنَ غَيَّ. There is a severe warning against those who postpone the prayer from its proper time or until its time is out. And those who think that they pray, and in fact they don't pray. In this ayah, first Allah the Almighty says about a generation that succeeded them, they adaa'u salata. The literal meaning of adaa'u salata, they wasted it. Somebody might think, if he reads the English interpretation, that they use not to pray. No, but the Mufassirin said that adaa'u salata, meaning that they use not to pray on time. And that is the meaning of they wasted the prayer. They pray, but not on time. What's the recompense? وَاتَّبَعُوا الشَّهَوَاتِ. So two things. They wasted the prayer by postponing it from its proper time, not offering the prayer on time. They did pray, but not on time. And وَاتَّبَعُوا الشَّهَوَاتِ. And they followed their whims and their desires. What happens to them? فَسَوْفَ يَلْقَوْنَ غَيَّ. غَيَّ, it was said that it is a valley in hell. وَالْعِيَادُ بِاللَّهِ. That they shall stay there for those who used not to pray on time. Also, if you remember, there's a whole surah that's talking about this subject, Surah Al-Ma'un. Allah the Almighty says, فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ. Wail is the name of a valley in hell. فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ. Remember, Allah did not say, woe to those who do not pray. No, they have a different package of torment. But these guys, فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ. Woe to those who pray. But how? الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ. They are negligent when it comes to the prayer. They don't pray on time. They pray sometimes and miss other times. Some people say that, I pray but the end of the day. I wonder, why didn't Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow us to pray all the five prayers at once in the morning or in the evening? Because as-salah is an Arabic word which literally means salah, a connection, a link that you need to have a high stream connection 24 hours. You have to be connected to your Lord and your Creator 24/7. That is by offering or through offering the prayers on their regular times. فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَهُونَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ يُرَاءُونَ وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَاعُونَ. So beware of not offering the prayer on time. It is as bad as not praying at all, because it is considered one of the major sins. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide all of us to what's best. And always think about this. What if the angel of death comes to take your soul at sunset? And the first question you will be asked about the current prayer. Have you prayed Asr? Have you prayed Dhuhr? No, I was planning to pray them when. If you can have any assurance from anyone, from the White House, that you're going to live until you make it, maybe. But no one can give you any assurance. So you must offer each prayer when it's fixed time and before its time is out.
Jazakallah khair, Sheikh.